We are here in solidarity with Canada, who goes out at night in the streets and bangs pots and pans. They stood with us, we stand with them.
They're protesting against austerity measures. They're protesting against capitalism.